Runners on the move. This ball is launched to left field, and it's a two-run shot by Tyler Wilber. An exclamation point for Southeast Missouri in the bottom of the ninth. 14-6 lead for the Redhawks.
Just a line shot. Got out of here in a hurry. Didn't know if it had the height, but it's right to the short part of that left field wall. Or just can't get there. Not out by much, right into the bullpen.